Watch the video till the end, because in this video I'm going to answer your all the question. Let me tell you, this stock is my one of the favorite stock, Sundial Growers. Those who does not know about this stock, this company is engaged in production, distribution and sale of the cannabis product in the United Kingdom. Few hours ago, a news come out that sell Sundial Growers. Analysts say cannabis stock price does not match the fundamental. And moreover, one more news come out that 5 Robinhood stock to avoid in March. And in this stock, they mention Sundial Growers name. They said it is overvalued and you should not buy this because the price can go down. So the question is, what is the motive behind this news? They want to save retail investor to get hurt, or they want to save their own pockets? Because it can be that the big firms, they already short this stock heavily. So they don't want the price of this stock goes up, because if the price of this stock will go up, they can have heavy loss. So that's why it may be that they are spreading this news in this whole market so that they can create a panic situation in this stock so that people can start to sell this stock. It can be. Now, there is a really important question to ask and to answer, that these kind of newses, will this kind of newses impact the stock price? My answer is yes. Because when these kind of news come up, these newses create a really panic situation in the mind of the investors. They start to panic, and the person who has weak hand, he will probably sell this stock. And I don't know how many percentage of the investors are already there who already have invested in this stock and they have small heart, you know, or they don't understand the fundamental of the corporation. And if they start to sell, then the price of this stock can fall down. And in the short term, for the short term or in the short term, we can see the really little sell-off in this stock. If you want to know my view about this stock, I am really confident on this company, the way they produce the cannabis, and they have worldwide customers. And I think this company is going to grow in future. This investment can be your one of the best investment. But now the main thing is, when we should invest in this stock? Should we wait or should we invest now? So to find this question, to answer this question, let's go to the technical chart and let's try to find the best entry point when to invest in this stock and how we can make this investment the best investment you ever have. Hi guys, as you can see this chart, we are using 1 day candle, and here you can see the simple moving average of 44. So here you can see there is a support of 0.91 and there is a resistance of 1.65. So there is a moving average. The stock is going on still up on the moving average, but the main thing is this: if it cross 1 point, if it fell down from $1.16, you could see there is really heavy selling. So my advice to you will be like, just wait. So today the day gonna be really important, because if it cross this line 1.67, the stock price will continue to rise. But if it cross down this moving average 1.16, then you can see the heavy selling. So that's why my advice to you will be, like, you can invest from 1.65, or if the stock price fell down, then you can see there will be the new possible way to invest in 0.66. Cross the 1.64, then you can add some more shares. So this was the technical analysis, how I can see that now we have to wait. We have to wait for the right position when we can entrain. So there was the technical analysis, brothers. Okay, so till then, bye, take care. I hope you will earn a lot of money in the stock market.